Also new tonight from Norfolk, TSA says it stopped an airline employee from bringing a loaded gun through security. It happened yesterday at Norfolk International Airport. We're told there were 18 bullets in the gun. The man from Chesapeake says he forgot it was with him. Tonight he faces possible criminal charges from the Commonwealth's attorney. TSA officials have caught 26 guns so far this year in Norfolk. That's just one less than all of last year. And